I just got finished mixing the epoxy pigment powder and the glow powder right over there. I'm gonna let this sit for about 8 to 10 minutes, and then I'm gonna do my pour. It's already been sitting for about 4 to 5 minutes, and you can see all those air bubbles come to the top. I want to get as many quality coats on top of that epoxy as I can.